Okay, let's do this. Chest room, ripperoni pepperonis, here we go. Let's do this. It's gonna go that way, it's gonna be like a massive dominoes effect. Here we go. Hello, my nuggets, how's it going? And welcome to a very, very special Catching Hackers episode. So, this investigation of what happened today has been going on for a very, very long time. And we've only recently pieced it all together. But before we get into this episode, guys, if you like Catching Hackers, you want to see more, let's see if we can smash 2,000 likes on this episode. And also, if you have any trolls or anything like that, make sure to comment them down below and you may be featured in the next Catching Hackers episode. But let's explain what's going down today. You might actually already see it by the title. So on Psycho Skeleton Realm, we have had dupers. Yes, dupers. And we've been told by multiple sources, like, oh my god, they have to be duping. They went up, like, I think they went up, like, 100 mil to, like, 500 mil in, like, a day. Like, something happened. And we thought maybe, I don't know, maybe they raided someone really rich. I don't know. But at that point, we started investigating. And when I say investigating, Mad Beggar, Smurf, all the community manager people pretty much on the case, I wasn't really. I was just being kept up to date with what was going on. And pretty much, they were just trying to find out if they were duping or what was going on. They couldn't find a thing. They thought if it was a dupe, that, you know, we've added in an update that, you know, maybe you could dupe with, like, dispenser or something. Like, we were looking at every possible reason. And it was something we didn't really expect at all. But I will explain that in a second. So pretty much, the faction that we are talking about is Empress OP. They're pretty much, well, if you can believe it or not, they're the F-top one on Skeleton, but they won't be for long, not today anyway. They have been accused of TNT detectors. They've actually been accused of duping as well by other players. That's why we had to look into it, because things were getting a bit fishy. Like, they were literally jumping off F-top value, like, a load every single day. It was crazy. And we didn't know how they were doing it. We didn't have a clue. So, for about a few weeks, we're trying to figure out how are they getting this stuff. We thought maybe they're just raiding a lot of people, or maybe not. Like, none of their homes went to a duping machine or anything like that. That's what we were looking for, duping machines. But there was nothing like that. Until, two Empress members came on the TeamSpeak. They've just been promoted, and I'm assuming they just got showed how they were getting their stuff, or duping their stuff. They came on, and they pretty much explained everything. And really, it's no one's fault at all. They should have reported it and not abused it. By the way, they're all banned. They're all gone. They cannot even buy unbans anymore. They're completely banned off the server. But they should have reported it. It wasn't a glitch with Psycho, really. It was just like, I don't know. It just happened. It just corrupted. Pretty much, this chunk right here, this little chunk, kept rolling back every time the server restarted. So pretty much what they did is they put items in here. When the server restarted, they then mined them. And they did this over and over and over again. So they knew it was a glitch. They didn't do it once. They did it over and over and over again. And as you can see, they just literally place stuff in the chest, place down, you know, spawners and stuff. When the server restarted, there'll be more and more and more and more. And they could just keep doing it. And that's how they got extremely rich so fast. And like, we took everyone's, you know, everyone was complaining that, you know, there's something going on here, and we looked into it. It's just that we couldn't find it, and we were looking for a, how could I say it, we were looking for a duping machine or like something like that, something to do with hoppers. It was just a chunk that was rolling back. One chunk of come out of the whole server was just rolling back, which is a very unlucky thing. They don't usually happen that much. They might roll back once, but they won't keep doing it. So it's being fixed now, thank the Lord. But as you can see right here, this is where they've been duping. It hasn't been cleared out because I am responsible for actually blowing this base up right now. Because right now, this big, massive base, they have a huge base, is actually off limits now. You cannot enter it anymore. No players can enter it. It's been frozen. Because the second we found out, we literally just banned them and figured out the situation and just sorted the chunk out. And now it works fine. So that's good. So it's been a very, very long investigation, and we're looking into it for ages, and finally, look at it, look at this, look at all these creepers, spawners, hoppers for days. This is how they were jumping up value like crazy. Unbelievable. But the chunk's fixed now, and it's time to destroy this base. And to whoever played Skeleton, I'm sorry that these people did this. They should have really reported it. They shouldn't have abused it this hard. They should have just reported it, and it would have been fixed. But I guess people are like that. You know, what can we do? So, it's time to have a bit of fun. So, I'm gonna explain this. Not everyone in Empress knew about this. Like, we wouldn't have really found this out if the people who came to us, which, thank you very much, you know who you are, if the people who came to us didn't say what was going on. If they didn't say that, we would have been completely, completely lost. But what happened was the leader showed them the dupe or whatever, and then they found it out, like, they heard about it, and they literally went straight on TeamSpeak to report to an admin. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I like to see. But all this is going to be going, listen, all these creeper spawns right here, they're going to be blowing up. That room down there, the dupe room, this was just the only place where they're allowed to dupe stuff. That's getting blown up. And also the chest room we were in at the start, that's getting blown up. But there's a few people in the faction that did not know duping was going on at all. So we're going to respect that. And there's some boxes around the place with like personal boxes. We're not going to touch them one bit. Just in case they were the legit players who didn't know. But anyway, guys, let's have a bit of fun with this. Oh, this chest room is going to be blown up as well. Yeah, it's going boom, boom. But anyway, I'm just very, very glad we caught... When Madbird came on and said we found the issue and it's sorted, I was like, oh my god. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. But anyway, let's blow this up. This is going to be a lot of stuff. Like, this is probably a billion worth of items that were blown up. $1 billion worth of items that were blown up. So let's blow all this up. But it's going to be a special catching hackers, I guess. They've been banned. I'm not really going to go name them or anything. But we're also going to be probably catching hackers at the end of this episode as well. So look forward to that. But let's do this. Let's blow this up. Chances are I'm probably going to lag out. I'm literally probably going to lag out. Here, GM3, let's do this. All right, it's about to go boom. Here we go. This is what I'm talking about. It actually feels so satisfying to get rid of all this stuff because I know 100% it's not legit. It's no. Oh wow, we just made. Oh wow, we just made a massive ender portal or a nether portal. Let's burn all this stuff. Oh, we went to nether. Let's burn all this stuff. It's like technically raiding a base. I like to see it like that because like I'm technically just blowing up a lot of loot. Like the good thing is I don't have to collect it because it's I'm not actually raiding it. Okay, so the dupe room is gone. That's where they're getting the stuff. That's completely gone. Now we're moving on over here and we're gonna blow up this room. I will admit, I'm quite sad to see it go. It's a nice room. They put an effort into it, but that's what you get, I guess. Okay, here we go. Let's blow up along all these regen chests here. I'm going to do this slowly. I don't want to, like, lag out the server. There are people playing on it still. I think how many people are on? There's, like, 244 players, so I do not want to lag that out at all. Oh, my God. Look how many heads they have. Dude, these chests are filled. Okay, right. We're going to blow up all these chests. The reason why I'm blowing up these chests in this room is because this is technically linked to this, the creeper spawner room. So obviously, all this is technically duped item stuff. To be honest, I didn't really know to make this video or not, but technically, it is a catching hackers. And I felt like since I was involved, I just wanted to share with you and be transparent and show like what's going on and, you know, how hard like we do look into things when things are actually going on. But yeah, it took a long time, and I'm glad we found it. We were literally looking for some sort of machine, like a redstone machine that could, like, dupe stuff, but it wasn't. It was this. It was just literally a silly chunk. It should have been fixed in, like, 2 minutes, but no one reported it. Okay, right, let's blow this up. Come on. This is a lot of heads, by the way, so, like, this is gonna be very sad. If you're a faction player, this is gonna look very sad, but it has to be done. Oh, that is satisfying. Oh, that is strangely satisfying. Did we get literally rid of all the chests there? Oh, there's only a few chests surviving. Oh, that was super satisfying. Holy smokes. Oh, my God. That was lovely. Okay, this poor chest room. What has it done? But, like, it's so nice. It's a shame we have to blow it up, but it has to be done. Okay, so this is going to be very, very satisfying. As you can see, I have it all rigged going up and around all the way over back around to here. Over to here, back up, and then up here, and then all around the hoppers. Now, I don't know if this is enough to get rid of all the hoppers, but I placed in enough TNT. I should probably see what this can do first. But, like, this is a lot of TNT, so this is going to go flying everywhere. So once we get this blown up, it's time to move up there, get that all hooked up, and blow that all up. There's a lot of blowing up today. Okay, let's do this. Chest room, ripperoni pepperonis, here we go, let's do this, it's gonna go that way, it's gonna be like a massive dominoes effect, here we go, right, how much damage will this actually do, this is a lot of TNT, holy smokes, it's glitching out a little bit, oh, this is good, this is strangely satisfying, I'm actually surprised, I'm not even lagging that much either, oh, there we go, have we got rid of everything, there's still a few little parts. I need to blow them up. I have to. Well, I would say the chest room is definitely ripperoni pepperonis. Like, it's gone. It's just the hoppers now I need to get rid of. Okay. Yep. This should definitely do the trick. Hang on. Let's set this off and see what happens. This should do the trick. I think so. It's enough TNT anyway. See what happens. Come on. Blow up. Oh, I thought it cleared like there. That would have been awkward. Go on. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, this is satisfying. There's just something so great about this. Okay, so there we go. All the hoppers are destroyed. All that stuff is gone. All the heads are gone. That's great. Now it's moving on to the spawners. We need to get rid of those because, like, obviously these are all duped. We confirmed that ages ago. Okay, here we go. We're going to blow up. Actually, we're going to blow up one row and just see how well this does because I don't know how much TNT we're going to need. I need to do this as a little bit of a test run, let's say. Oh, will it work? Because they are covered in the obsidian. So, yeah, we're going to need a lot more to blow these up. Yeah, we're going to need a load more. Okay, I think this will work. I'll have to do this in small little chunks. Otherwise, I could literally destroy the server. So, I'll be careful. I don't think this will lag out the server. I don't think so. But I like to live on, you know, the risky life. So, let's do this. Okay, that should literally annihilate all those spawners right there. It should. But then we'll have to do it in chunks. Holy smokes. Alright, if this doesn't work, I don't know what will. Yep. That definitely worked. Great success. Okay, let's go again. Please don't lag out, server. Please stay strong for me. I'm nearly done, I swear. Okay, another little corner we have to do. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, that's definitely gonna work as well. Okay, we gotta do this side over here. Here we go. Blowing it up. Bam. Here we go. That should get rid of all that. We're going through this pretty quick. And we only have, like, pretty much after this, we only have one more room to get rid of, and we're done. Yeah, this is working pretty well. I didn't place down that much TNT. Is Mad Beggar here? I didn't do that. Like, I'm responsible. I wouldn't place down that much TNT. Like, that's a lot. Did Mad Beggar do that? Ah, Jake, who is an event op and Shimmering and Special Boy. There's admins around here. Yo, that's a lot. That's a lot of TNT. I'm gonna do it. That's gonna lag out the server. I'm just destroying the server. I bet. Maybe I haven't. I know. Maybe my servers are stronger than I think. Oh no, I'm lagging out server. Nah. That's a lot of TNT. Uh oh. It survived. It did it. Well, actually, it's not over yet. Hang on. Let's not celebrate just yet. See, I was trying to be responsible. Oh my god. Oh my lordy. That's a lot of TNT. Yo, that was nuts. Look at all the water coming down. Well, that's definitely one way to get rid of everything. I wanted to be responsible and not do something like that. But when someone else did it, I just had to. Holy smokes. Okay, so this room is all done. The dupe room is done. One last room. And this is the room we're talking about. Because apparently we found tons and tons and tons of divine armor inside here. Also TNT. All dupe ones, by the way. So this is the room that's going boom boom. And it's a big room where they were storing loads of stuff. They got spawners here for days. They've got a lot. So it's time to blow up this. I guess we should try blow up all in one go. Okay, so Jake is now here actually helping me out. I think they're trying to mess with me because they're like literally in vanished. I couldn't even see them. But I just said to him, look, you might as well help me place TNT now. Now, I could world edit in, but world edit is dangerous, okay? I could literally put too much TNT in. It could crash the server. I'm not doing that. I think Shimmerin's helping as well. I see someone below me, unless that's Jake now below me. Yeah, there's loads of people helping out here. That's good to see because a lot of the people are here were actually involved in the investigation. They were also looking into it. It was a long time. It took us a while to actually figure it out because, like I said, we were looking for a machine, not a chunk. Okay, right. So they're filling up this room. That room's filled. What about this room's filled? That's it. It's ready to go. Should we set it off from the top up? I think we just go for it. Oh, wait, is this room filled? Oh my god, it's all filled. Holy smokes. Okay, right, let's set it off. Let's do this. GM3, quickly before it gets laggy. Oh, it's gonna go. Okay, where's it going? Oh my god, I'm right in the middle of it. Yeah, we won't be able to see anything until, like, the damage is actually done. Because there's a lot more TNT than you actually think. There's so many rooms here. Yeah, I can barely move. Oh, and the room just disappears, just like that. And it is completely gone. It's not even updating properly. There we go. That was a nice chest room as well. It's a shame. It's actually a massive shame. And there we go. All done. all dusted, everything away. There is a few more boxes around the base, but we're going to respect and hope that they were people who weren't involved in the duping. Because we don't want to just get rid of the whole base. We want to give the people who didn't know natural chance. But there we go. Anyway, guys, so moving on, let's find some more hackers and let's move on. Okay, so this S10 guy came up for a might be hacking. I think he might have auto armor. S-strip, S10, boom. Oh, yep. He has auto armor. He has auto armor. Okay, right. Well, this is going to be a very, very easy ban. What's he doing? I think these guys are actually messing about. I don't think they're having a fight. Hang on, let's just light him on fire and see what happens. Hey, hey, buddy. You're on fire. It was just your friend. It wasn't an admin, okay? Oh, I think he knows he's been caught. Yeah, I think he knows. Does he know? Let's just see. Does he have anything to survive fire? I don't think he does. Okay, so once we kill him, we're actually ban him. He just keeps... He knows. He knows. He knows. He definitely knows he's been caught. Okay. He placed down water just as he died. Smart. Okay, slash ban S10 auto armor minus S. There we go. Easy ban. Easy life. Okay, so we have a guy in the wilderness here. We have a base right there. Let's just see if he spots it. Ooh, it looks to me like he's looking at it, in fairness. Oh, yep. Hacker. Okay, what happens if we slash undo the base? Okay, let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Hang on. Okay, so he's gone. He's looking to see where it is. I think I've done this before when I kept slash undoing the base and then redoing it and he'll go back down for it. I just want to see if he goes back up and I do slash redo. Will he actually go to the base, like go back down again? And how many times would he actually do it? He's actually looking for it. Look at him. He's digging. Look, okay, right, here we go. Slash redo. Get ready, get ready. Here we go. Oh, hang on. What's he doing? Oh, he doesn't. Does he not have enough blocks to get out? Or is he still searching for the base? Okay, slash redo. Okay, right, so we just redid the base. Let's see what happens. When he turns around, he'll probably see it's there. Or he won't go for it because maybe he knows he's going to get caught. But we know he hacks anyway, so that's good. Okay, will he see the base down there? Oh, do you see the base? Do you see the base? Does he see it? Is he just going to walk off? I say he's going to walk off. I think he knows he's being caught. Yep, he knows. I've done that trick way too many times. Or what happens... Okay, so since we know he's hacking... What happens if we just paste the base in again? Will he go for it? I don't think he will. I'm literally just pasting bases right in front of this guy. Like, he so knows what's going on. Oh. He's going for it. Okay, right here. We're going to do slash undo when he gets to it. Slash. Here we go. Bam. Does he know? He's like, where's the base? Okay, slash. Redo. Here we go. I think he knows. He has to know. Go on, that's it. Block back up, buddy. That's it. He's just standing there. He's probably so confused. Oh, is he logged out? No, he hasn't logged out. Oh, he's with a friend. Okay, well, look, our old friend is back. I've just put in hacker catcher. Okay, NPC move. There we go. Right, so he's right here. He might get a fright when he goes up there. Hang on. Oh, I love it. He's looking at him and everything. Oh. Okay, I'm going to make it look like he places down a water bucket. Or a lava bucket. Sorry, not a water bucket. That's a bit friendly. Lava bucket isn't. Oh, he's jumped. Did he just die? Oh, he's dead. Okay, slash ban AK55, I think your name is X-ray minus S. And let's get rid of this NPC. NPC select. NPC remove. There we go. GG. Sadly, guys, that is all the hackers that I found today, but thank the Lord, we got rid of that base. It's completely gone. The duping areas are gone. I'm very happy that we actually found the issue. Like, I will admit, that was a very, very stressful situation. We were trying to find it for absolute ages, and we couldn't, but we did. And we got rid of the base, and it was fun. It was actually really enjoyable. It was strangely satisfying. I didn't know how fun it would be until I did it, but, like, it was strangely satisfying to blow up that base. But anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching this episode of Catching Hackers. Make sure to comment any trolls you have down below, and you might be featured in the next one. And I will see you then. Thank you guys for watching.